Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we're going to make a Halloween makeup. This look is inspired by Zorin Blitz, so I will pop his photo right here. Ayan, I'm so obsessed with this makeup artist. He's so good, sobrang hands off talaga ako sa kanya. So check him out on Instagram to find more creative looks like this one. Okay, for today's look guys, we're going to try out these paints that I bought way back before. Sobrang tagal na nila sa akin and ngayon ko lang sila magagamit. So here they are. We have 4 different colors here. The first one is the UV red. And we have baby blue. We also have neon green. And we also have neon yellow. This product claim that it is kind to the skin, which is, I think it means hypoallergenic, and it is also UV reactive, which means pag ginamit mo to under UV light, magiging parang glow in the dark siya under that kind of light. And also it says that it is not tested on animals, which is great, and it means it's cruelty free. Sabi sa akin nung pinagbilhan ko nito na seller, these paints are water activated, so I hope they're as opaque or as pigmented kagaya ng mga face paints na sobrang gusto ko. By the way guys, if you're really into water activated paints, I would like to recommend these face paints. These are the Glamour Face and Body Art Paint. Meron ako ng palette nila. This cost 1,800 pero super sulit nito kasi little goes a very long way. Sobrang onti lang nung gagamitin yung paint. Mostly water. Kaya sobrang pigmented nito. Na-inlove ako dito sa paint na to kasi nung first time ko siyang ginamit with my collaboration sa Familiang ng Lalaban, shoutout nga pala sa sobrang gagaling na artist na kasama ko doon, sobrang naging successful. Pop ko dito yung ginawa ko. Check this out on Instagram guys and like nyo na rin. Madagdag ko lang, binili ko din yung single pan nila kasi I think most of the time mas magagamit yung color white, which is this one. Ito naman, it costs 420 pesos. Sobrang dami nito compared dito sa maliit na white na meron dito. Alright. Before we start with this vid, I just want to say na super tagal na since nakagawa ako ng creative look like the one we're doing right now. Kaya naman, I think it's the best if I will not talk during the process. But don't worry guys, I might still include important notes na gusto kong ituro sa inyo for this tutorial. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification bell so you'll be updated or notified if I upload a new video. Now without further ado, let's get started! I'm back. I did my other brow and my other eye off camera, so I'm gonna show you how to do that on this side. First step is I'm gonna glue my brows. Next step is I'm going to use this mini sponge to put powder on my brows. Now I'm gonna wipe off the excess. Next step, I'm gonna be using this 414 Silene mini angled brush, and I'm gonna use the black shade from the Morphe X James Charles palette. Next, I'm gonna use this black face paint to intensify or darken my brows even more. Now I'm gonna carve out my brows using the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer. Prime my eyes, I'm going to use the Delenchi Eye Primer. For our first eyeshadow, I'm going to use the Silene 512 brush using the darkest blue shadow in the Beauty Glaze Color Fusion palette. For our next eyeshadow, I'm going to use the Silene 413 brush using the Beauty Glaze Uranus Mini Palette. For the the next one, I'm going to dig into the neon green shade from the Color Fusion palette. To put the neon yellow on my eyes, I'm going to use the Cyan 411 brush. Now I'm going to carve out a little bit up here so we can make a beautiful halo eye. Going back with the blue and the color green. Now I'm going to put this neon yellow on the center. Alright, we're now on foundation. So I think I'm gonna be using the lightest foundation na meron ako. This one is the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Matte Cover in 102. Now guys, you can see na nag-sketch na ako dito sa side na to ng face, and I'm going to show you how to do it on this side. Parang need mo i-depende sa face shape mo yung gagawin mo pattern para sa skull mo. Kasi minsan, kagaya ko, around yung face ko, ito yung parang structure na nag-work for me. So, let's try it out now. So if you messed up, you have your British point, syempre, i-dab mo lang ulit. Huwag kayo mag-alala kung magiging messy siya, kasi shashadean din naman natin yan later on, so walang problema. Now for the next step, we're going to use this highlighter brush na binigay sa akin ni Chill Bonifacio. Subscribe to her channel. I will put her channel name here. Ayan. Thank you so much and let's start. I'm going to use the neon green shade first, like this color. So I'm just going to randomly shade some parts of my face. Parang sinusundan ko lang yung mga black lines na nilagay ko kanina as our guidelines. Kasi dito natin lalagay mamaya yung mga neon paints na gagamitin natin. Yung pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. And I'm gonna put some under my nose. Pakita mag-as medyo ba? I'm going to put some sa bridge ng aking nose. For the next shade that we're going to use, kukunin natin dito yung dark green shade sa Uranus palette. Hindi ko na ito bubuksan kasi, or ipapakita sa inyo kasi nabasag yung ibang parts. Kaya, nakakaya naman. Next step, para ma-intensify natin yung black eyeshadow na ginamit natin kanina, babalik tayo dun sa dark blue na shade ng eyeshadow para hindi masyadong maging harsh yung line kasi gagamit tayo mamaya ng face paint na color black para dun sa mga details. Kaya color blue muna yung gagamitin natin ngayon. Kung masyadong intense, you can just use your fingers pero make sure natuyo kasi baka pag-pawis ipatchit yung ginagawa nyo. Ngayon naman, gagamitin na natin yung black na face paint. I've done a little bit of guidelines para dun sa nipin ko off camera. Now we're gonna do our tip on this side. I'm gonna do this side off camera and I'll be right back. For the next step, I'm going back doon sa dark blue na shade para i-intensify itong hollows ng aking face. To apply our neon colors, I'm going to use this black nail art brush. This time, I'm going to put the neon paint on the highest points in the face, like here in this area, also here, and because it has some brows, and then because it's a big nose. Maganda yung pigment. Pero guys, hindi siya mabilis matuyo. Tapos, parang feeling ko pag super ginalaw ko yung face ko, merong magka-crack. Ganun yung feeling niya. So, hopefully hindi. So, antayin natin siya mag-dry. And I'm gonna carve out my nose. Sumunti ko na tumakalimutan itong area na to. We're almost finished with this look, pero yung final step natin is we're going to put white face paint dito sa teeth area and dito sa mga highest points ng face natin, magsaserve siyang parang highlight. Alright, so we're almost done. To finish this look, I'm going to put on some details dito sa neck area ko. And I will put on some wig and I'll see you guys with the finished look.